The Minnesota State Patrol has identified the man killed in an East Grand Forks crash as 30-year-old Marcus Contreras of Grand Forks. The patrol says Contreras was driving a 2008 Honda Accord southbound on River Road at 2:22 a.m. Thursday morning when he drove into the center median and struck the center support of the Kennedy Bridge. The patrol says he was not wearing a seatbelt and was pronounced dead at the scene. The street was snow and ice covered at the time. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.